it's Aries. So, some bad things happen. And unfortunately, I can't show you these things because I decided not to record in between the last episode and where we're at now. Because the plan was to actually get our base camp built up and then pick up from there so we could see some more exploration of the islands, the caves. But that didn't go as planned. We got raided. And we got raided a lot. Started with small scout groups, little cannibals, and then every night cycle we were fighting. We couldn't build our buildings. We couldn't get food. It was just constant fight. And then they started coming more frequently. It was like every night cycle, sometimes twice a night cycle, and then it was daytime, and then it was nighttime. It just constant fighting and no fortifying what we were trying to build there. So the final night, when we decided to run away, they brought some bigger guns with them, bigger mutants, just like looked like cannibals fused together, multiple cannibals fused together, like octopus looking, just ugly and very, very strong. And they destroyed our food reservoirs. They just ransacked us out. So we ran down, built a raft, and this is going to pick up with me and Oz on an island, regrouping and making a decision to move to the east side of the map and attempt to start over. So I'll leave you with that, and we'll kick this off. So we need to head
to the right.
The other direction.
What we need to do is we need to go find a cave and see if we can find a map in a cave. Because not being able to pull up a map is a little frustrating. Okay. Definitely not going anywhere until that moon drops down behind us and starts giving us some sunlight.
I think we take this boat all the way around the coastline. Well, not really a boat.
And take the raft. Probably be the safest. Actually, we could probably jump on and do that right now. Unless, you know, the unforeseen is that, we're going to end up with a freaking shark destroying our boat. Got a piece of meat cooking.
Take those meds that are on that cabinet over there.
Oh yeah, good call.
Oh, then we didn't put up a water thing here, did we?
No. See if we can't find a turtle. Take a shell with us.
I got a shell with me.
Okay, we're good then. Why, are you thirsty?
Not anymore. I drank my last soda.
Gotcha.
Alright. You're steering. Just don't go near that pink flag.
Okay. Need a push. Not going anywhere. Need a push.
Alright. Well, I think I can with you on it.
They're singing "Row, row, row your boat," just to pass the time.
I don't know any pirate songs. Of course. don't think we're the pirates. They're up there on the fucking island.
What is that over there? Oh, that's a dude.
Huh?
To the left on the shore. There's a cannibal over there. Dark.
Very.
How about you pull out your lighter? That help?
Not much. Can you put us out in open ocean?
Oh.
Oh, there it is. There. Oh, wow.
No, not out in the open ocean. Okay. Alright, I think we're gonna have to go over here and run the edge. I mean, oh wait, there's a beach over there.
There is? Oh wait.
Yep, I can see it. Yep.
There's the dinghy.
Okay.
I'm still getting a little.
I recognize this.
Started.
Yeah.
So we climb this little whatever this out rock pile here. So we need to keep going. Where are we going?
Okay.
We going in on foot.
Well, I don't know. We can keep trying up the coast and see if there's another place to come in at.
See if there's another beach.
Alright. Last time you didn't, we almost lost it. Sandbar.
Yeah. Food's down to about half. Oh, hey.
So. What did you find?
Some spoiled oysters. Oops.
Yum.
Well, be gagged.
I noticed. Hey, turtles. Right there.
Yeah, let's go get it. Hit a fire.
Maybe it's just a bunch of rocks that look like turtles. Damn shadows. Okay.
Two of them. Sorry, guys.
You are going to be our person.
That'd be another beach right down there at the end of that past that last island there.
I'd like to think so. Muncha, muncha. Have here.
Maybe a log.
Wonder if it's an indicator or something below it.
Possible. That's a rope tied to it, but
alright.
Want me to get retarded and jump in there?
Well, if you're not gonna answer, wait for an answer, I suppose so. I was just kind of taking a look around and just kind of noting the surroundings in my mind so that I can go check it out later. Could you get down there?
Yeah, it looks like, I don't know, a cave entrance, but there's a rock formation there.
Okay.
There's no way to park.
Well, I'm just looking at the islands. So you got the little grass island, you got two islands on either side of it, and then the formation of the cliff walls here. This bad boy.
Yeah, it's good here.
Alright, well, let's see what's up on top. I know I'm gonna regret that statement, but.
Probably.
Freaking deer just running out of nowhere.
There's a couple of them, there's one right there.
We got river water here. Alright. Do we want to go for the high ground or the low ground?
I want to go up here to the right, on the other side of this river.
Alright. Yeah, not drinkable there. To my death.
Did you really die?
No. I just fell off the mount, the face of this thing.
There's gotta be a way up. Oh, I see it.
See some effigies over there to the left. In a village, looks like. Yeah.
No.
Go straight over. No. Your left. Like on my 12. Come up over the rise, you can see the hut.
I see it now.
Thank you.
I ain't messing with them right now. After that last round.
Alright, I'm up on top.
Yeah, hopefully there's a body of water or something, too.
There is, right here.
I don't see you. You go on top of this hill?
Yep.
Oh, I hear it running, here. Too. Oh, hello. Here.
I'm saying we build a
Oh, it's a waterfall.
Ooh, I got beavers.
What?
Beavers.
Down there?
Oh, they're raccoons. Never mind. Yeah, there's a body of water.
Come up here. There's more. And a waterfall. And we're on the high ground if we're here. See up the hill?
Getting food first. Alright. Okay. Raccoons over here. Thought they were beavers, but apparently I was incorrect. Okay.
I think we built right next to this lake, we'll be okay.
Okay. So, start with a perimeter then?
Yeah, I'm gonna get a water basin up first.
Well, that's good to know.
Not really out of sticks.
They can come right up here.
Well, we'll block all that off. If we get anybody up here.
Careful that tree doesn't fall on your head.
I'm watching.
Here it comes. Just killed the bird right around here somewhere. Oh, there. No, that's not it. Oh well. I assume you have food on you.
A little bit, not much.
All right. Well, I've got plenty. So I'm gonna throw. I'm gonna put two lizards on the body. Oh, look, we're gonna have water too.
About time. Drying rack over here by the lean-to for now.
Okay. Oh, where'd you get yourself a little rat?
Oh, what the hell? No, that's that lizard.
Oh, is that the... Okay. survivalist. Ooh, it didn't cook. Damn it. Must not have stoked it enough. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
Oh, I thought that's what you said was uh-oh. I was like, oh, I don't want to hear that.
I said, oh, no. The log cart.
Oh, okay. You hungry? There's food. I almost feel like a freaking seven dwarf. Hi ho, hi ho. With a pick and an axe, I look like an ass. Minor 49er, but no gold.
Oh, look at that shit.
Oh, yeah? What kind of clever thing did you come up with? Walls?
Custom. But I'm going to add in some windows in there somewhere. In case something decides it does want to come up here.
From the windows.
Huh?
Give it windows so we got something to shoot from.
Yeah.
getting dark again?
Yeah. Yep. I get this fence done. I'll help you grab sticks for the next daylight cycle. Get some freaking storage shit set up for rocks and sticks and logs. Just stormed, so it's gonna be wet and cold. Hopefully sticks and not cannibals.
Yeah. We left all that hide at the other place too.
Well, if you really want to, we can go back for it.
Not right now, but we can make stick bag and rock bags.
Oh, straight up.
But
we got a clean shot down to the beach down here. Nice. How many sticks can you collect at a time?
Like five or six.
Same as the rocks, huh?
Yeah, and I don't know how much a stick bag will help you. But...
No, you can collect 10 sticks on your person. 5 rocks on your person. Big old fat rain.
Yep.
Then we need to fill these water troughs over here.
Oh shit! We got him.
Yep, I see him. We got 4 of them.
Big one up here, but on the other side. Yeah, we got 4. Oh God, what the hell are you? Yeah, run. Oh, I still got a chick over here. Get on that.
Dude, he ran off like a bitch.
Dead.